The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, every single son of Adam is a sinner. Every single son of Adam is a sinner. You cannot be a human being except if you commit sins. If you didn't commit sins, you would be angels. If you did not commit sins, you would not be human anymore. You would become angels. It is the angels who do not commit sins. As for human beings, it is impossible for a human being to reach the level of perfection where he abandons sins. It's not possible. You are human, and humans are bound to err. To err is human. Indeed, it is true. That's exactly what the Prophet ﷺ said. Every single human being is a sinner. But then what? If we're all sinners, is that it? We're all going to be the same? No. The Prophet ﷺ emphasized, and the best of sinners. Aha, so there is a best. There is a good category. There is levels of sinners. Not all sinners are the same level. The Prophet ﷺ said, the best of them. We are all going to sin. There is a best category. The best of sinners are those who repent. Repentance. Tawbah. This is the solution. This is the exit. This is the means of cleansing the sins that we have committed. There is no other solution, no other exit path except for this path of tawbah. And that is why tawbah is not an option for us. Tawbah is not a voluntary act for us. Tawbah is obligatory and not optional. Tawbah is mandatory upon each and every Muslim, each and every human being. Tawbah is something that we are required to do. It is not an option. When we know we are all sinners, when we know that every one of us is going to disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the only way out of this is to cleanse ourselves through the cleansing of repentance. And that is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us to repent. وَتُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا أَيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. All of you should repent to Allah. جَمِيعًا, each and every one of you, if you wish to be successful.